An hourglass-shaped body is where a woman has a very curvy shape, noticeably curvy. So she has width at the top of her body, around her bust. She has a tiny waist, and then she has width at the bottom of her body, around her hips, bottom and thighs. And learning how to play down those areas, because for some women that's a fantastic bonus. For others, it's not something that they want to be, you know, it's an attention-seeking body. And sometimes women don't always want that attention. So learning how to play down those areas and create sort of a minimizing effect around bust and hips is a really helpful tool.